Mosquitoes are absolutely the worst creatures on the face of this planet. It's like, what purpose do they serve? Why are they here? What do they do that is a benefit to nature as a whole? What exactly do they provide? You know how like bees pollinate, right? Everyone knows that bees are essential to our ecosystem. What exactly do mosquitoes bring to the table? What do they offer to the planet? Because all I've seen thus far is their outstanding ability to spread disease like wildfire and just be a general annoyance during the summertime. It's like, oh, what is going on, dude? Why are they here? Why are they here? I don't understand. It is a conundrum that I find myself sitting here for like hours at a time just pondering and wondering what happened. What did we do to deserve mosquitoes? I just don't get it, dude. Like, I go outside for just like 5 minutes. Just 5 minutes, just outside with my dog. I come back in and I see on my knees, I got bit to oblivion by mosquitoes, dude. Like, it's the worst. It's the worst when they go, they double dip. They double dip for your blood. They go in numerous times in the same spot. That is the worst, because now you have an absolute gigantic mass of irritation building up on your body. It is incredible. That is exactly what is going on my knee. It's like I'm growing a whole nother knee. It's insane, dude. And it's the worst because I wear pants and they just like graze up on that irritation and it itches all day, every day. And I can't help but scratch it, but scratching it makes it worse. But if I don't scratch it, it's gonna drive me insane. What do they do? I don't understand. You could say, Isaac, just Google it, figure it out. I'm sure they do something positive. No, I refuse to do so, dude. I actually refuse. I will go on living the rest of my days believing that mosquitoes bring absolutely nothing to the environmental table. They exist purely and solely for the discomfort of every other being on the face of this planet. They need to be eliminated. Now.